You guys ready to become that animal that you're feeling deep inside of you? Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to liberate that inner animal. Welcome to the stage, A-L-O!
So, rather than ease it in, I want you to strip to your skivvies, or go buck if that's what you gotta do, in your mind. And everybody, we're gonna cannonball. Cannonball in. Cannonball into the deep end. On Dave's mark.
Let them make you wait. wonders of the day you're laying on the floor. Worries of the man blowing out the door. She sings, hold on, amigo, don't let the rains go. Always a chance for surprise.
The mix is okay, everything's okay. Sort it out. We're getting sorted out. Thank you. How you doing out there? Woo! Round two. This last year was round one. Feels good to be back. I think we've all grown a little bit since last time. I'm talking about the kids. I think the adults are regressing, you know? Maybe it's a good thing. I like your hat, Camp Deep End. Are those hats? Where are the hats? This thing's growing. It's growing. What are, everybody's having a good time. Charlie Chicken.
They say it's off to a really good start. That's the word on the street. It's a good sign.
Tinfoil hat. Good time, Stevie. You okay?
I'm great.
Christmas lights in his teepee. Mr. Christmas lights in his teepee, Stevie. It's a Stevie. Oh,
here by myself. It's up to slippy fest. All the on the side. Yes, I wanna make. Well, I love some vampire. And it's something in my mind. Yes, I wanna see. Well, it won't be over.
How you guys doing out there?
It's not that cold, huh? It's actually kind of nice. Yeah. Warm people. We got some stage lights. It helps us. Hey, check. We're back online.
Alright, we got little gremlins in the machines up here.
Hey.
I heard the tree cutters cut the Wi-Fi on purpose. I heard they were like, no more Wi-Fi for Deep End. They don't need it. It's a lesson. Just gotta close your eyes and text your friend with your mind. Send them a mind text. You guys just get my mind. Who received my mind text? Oh, good. Good, it's working. It's a group text. Group text. Oh man, we're having a technical difficulty. Technically speaking, I don't want to bore you with the jargon.
I'm back.
He's back. Yeah. Can't hear me? Oh, you can hear me.
Okay.
Can you hear me now? Are we doing the Wi-Fi thing again? Is this like a commercial?
It's a theme. All right.
Oh, you hurt me. No, I'm so thick-skinned. I know. No, I'm not tripping at all. Don't even.
I think we're ready.
No.
Zach, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
I'm ready, Dan. Thank you.
prospects of all that could have been. Sitting in a coffee shop, thankful just to grin. Wait for just a moment long enough to realize that for most of my existence I'd been hypnotized by my own sense of glamour, by my own magic rocks. Bending and shaping realities to be mashed up with my thoughts. Music in the corridors, marking your soul's advance. Somewhere in the afterlife, even the dead still laugh. Shadows in a living room, whispers of circumstance. Somewhere in the here and now, even the dead still dance. Dance.
Want to hear Dave Brogan sing a song for you? Dave Brogan on the drums back there, he sings too. Y'all know that.
Yeah. Can I get just a little more vocal back here on the drums, please? Thank you.
Give him what he needs. Give him what he needs.
Yeah. Give the man what he needs. There it goes. A little more, a little more, a little more.
This is so exciting. We get,
more,
we get two sets
bring
tonight.
On up. A little more.
I just realized.
One, two, three. Yeah. Okay, that's good.
Out of your mind and a little bit greasy. All you really
Thank you. Yeah. going on?
All right, we get two sets tonight. So we're gonna take a quick break. Y'all do your thing, we'll do our thing. We'll see y'all in about 15 minutes.
Hey folks, how about hooting them back up on stage? Everybody hoot it up. Hoot. Bring them back up on stage. Hooting.
We're gonna need more darkness on the stage. Lighting wise, just.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. There, yep, that was it. Wait, go back, go back. One, yeah.
Tangle of lost in emotion. Grabbed the keys to the car. She took off faster than a shooting star. Was a pace of a bullet on a copper green. Got the curse in the world. Feeling so absurd. Set our sights on solid ground.
You guys got that? That sounds good.
Those steeples and domes sit at the scraping sky. Those bricks of ambition, they will not be denied. No dream at the fire is such a strong alchemy. With a purpose and mission, they will not ever concede. Cause we could push it till it breaks. Never make a few mistakes. We could set our sights.
Thank you for your love and support. Thank you for your love and support. Couldn't do it without you. Doesn't even make sense. Oh, my God. We played this party in San Diego, and none of you were there.
And we played our hearts out. And it was like a weird, it was like one of those ones where you're like, I don't know about that gig, but there's money involved. And we're like, let's do it. It'll be fun. And we did it. And none of you were there. And it didn't make any sense at all. It made no sense.
Apparently ALO is for sale. So
yeah.
In case you didn't know.
To the highest bidder. Yeah. No, it was weird. It was weird. But it was good.
No, it's not like that.
What's the point of the story?
The point of the story is we can't do it without you.
Yeah,
true.
That is
when you're
a
not
good
there,
point.
It doesn't make sense. It's just like a weird. It just doesn't make sense. It's like a. It just doesn't make any sense.
But this next song makes sense if you know ALO, and you know what's been going on lately. And that's probably all we need to say about it.
You walk by candlelight, those San Francisco nights, you were the best in town. Just by chance you crossed the diamond with the pearl, you turned it on the world, that's when you turned the world around. Did you feel like Jesus? Did you realize that you were a champion in their eyes? With kerosene, but yours was kitchen clean. Everyone stopped to stare at your typical motorhome. Every A-frame had your number on the wall. You must have had it all. You'd go to LA all the day, or if you go it alone, could you live forever? Could you see the day when you feel your whole world fall apart and fade away? Get it long, Kid Charlemagne. Get it long, Kid Charlemagne. Now your numbers have all left you in the red. Your low rent friends are dead. This life can be very strange. And all those Diglo freaks who used to paint their face, they've joined the human race. Some things will never change. Son, you were mistaken. You are obsolete. Look at all the white men on the street. Get it long. Get it long, Kid Charlemagne. Get it long, Kid Charlemagne. We'll be right back.
Zachary. Thank you, Donald Fagan. Jeff Scott Baxter.
In a basement filled with instruments, a couple of kids made an attempt to write the world's greatest song. Matching words with melodies, power chords and minor keys, wondering if anyone would sing along. We'll dream it big, little thunder. Time is always on your side. No one knows, and so they wonder if time will pass them by. When the rhythm and soul gets in your blood, the bass drum pulls with a mighty tug, and your mind starts to speculate. From a secret hideout underground is the Frankenstein we built out of sound, really strong enough to bear the wind. We'll drop the seats down in the bomber, somehow we'll make the pieces fit. No one knows, and so they wonder if this is really sounded like this, like that. It blew out the walls, and the ceiling collapsed. Filled up my head, it was loud, it was bright. And when everyone heard it, everybody knew things were gonna be alright. Song, and we sang like we were at church in a high school, getting crass, smoking lawn up on the grass, after words about myself for sure. And for a moment the sound was madness, feared we might have gone insane. But the dancing gnomes on your serape brought comfort to my brain. Sounded like this, like that. It sounded like this, like that. It blew out the walls, the bass was so fat. Filled up my head, it was loud, it was bright. And when everyone heard it, everybody knew
The kind of guy you want in your bed. Well, I'm a shapeshifter. Throw me in the water, watch me turn to blue. Put me in a room with reptiles, and I'm cold-blooded too. But every now and then I get the feeling I'm so simple. Every now and then I get the feeling, and I have to say that every now and then I get the feeling I'm a piece of clay. Then from out of the darkness, a rhythm kicked in, started the whole thing turning, turning on. Let's just see what we get. Thousands of sounds on the keyboard. Let's see what we get. Thank you.
So far, so good.
Keep deep in.
So far, so good.
Keep deep in.
So far, so good.
A little bit deep in.
So far, so good. A little bit of drool. Do you see that?
So
a little bit. I drooled just then. That's a precursor to rapture right there. It's a good jam. Jams need drool. I said, good jams need drool. Good jams have drool. Good jams have drool. So far, so good. Good jams have drool. So far, so good. Good jams have drool. So far, so good. So far, so good. I love music. You love to dance. When we're together, it's the perfect romance. Two bodies intertwined, getting strange and sweet. Moving back and forth.
It sounds like you're tickling a little duckling.
I feel it's tickling me inside.
A little duckling.
The drool keeps coming. Oh.
Wow.
Two bodies intertwined, getting strange and sweet. Moving back and forth from my hands to the soles of your feet, from my soul to the soles of your feet, from my soul to your soul, to the soles of our feet. Mystery unfolding, it twists and turns, and colorful subplots and sunburns and fake out beginnings. And sometimes my patience in the whole process starts winning. Sometimes that happens too, as I attempt to unravel the web by traversing and reversing and perversing and traversing along the doubt-laden extension cord threads of the deep end. And in this life, we're free to dream whatever we want to. But that doesn't mean that your dreams are gonna come true. So instead, as a way of getting us to move, life dangles your dreams in front of you, and unable to resist the temptation, we continue. Well, it's clear to me that this life is gonna be all about the dangling possibilities that keep turning in and turning out. It's clear to me that this life is gonna be all about the dangling possibilities. Long and windy, full of twists and turns. But before you can rise from the ashes, you gotta burn, baby, burn. Welcome to your barbecue, where we roast all the dreams that never came true. Welcome to your barbecue, dig out and dream. Welcome to your barbecue.
get to the bottom. I'm gonna push back up. I'm gonna push back up when I get to the bottom. I'm gonna push back up when I get to the bottom. I'm gonna give that bottom a slap with my foot. Push back up from the bottom.
Over the curfew because there's a whole lot more music tonight. You always gotta be a respectful band in that. We got a whole weekend with you too. This is just the beginning.
Just the beginning. So we're winning already. We're winning at the beginning. It's gonna be easy. We got this thing in the bag. You guys have already won. The hard part. Getting the car packed. That was the hardest part. I like that, Nemo. If you guys could sing that like an English choir. That never came true.
Welcome to your barbecue. Pig out and dream anew. Welcome to your barbecue, where we roast all the dreams that never came true. Welcome to your barbecue. Pig out and dream anew. Dream anew. Dream anew. Dream anew.
Over at Hot Butter Rum in a little bit. And a whole bunch more this weekend. Thanks for coming out and celebrating with all of us. And a big happy birthday to Michael Wilson, by the way. A very dear friend of the ALO world. We did a number of years touring with that guy, and he's right here. He brought all the sound gear in here for the festival, so he's responsible for that for you. Thank you. All right, y'all be well. We'll see you in a few.